Did you know you can play retro games on new TVs? This is an HDMI converter. It makes it so that old school systems like the NES that use AV cables can plug into an HDMI port on your new TV.